In this video, I'll show you how to install the bulkheads on your X4. The bulkheads are quite different to the ones on the T4. We have a new feature, which are the pins, which hold the bulkheads in place on the chassis. So this makes the installation of the bulkheads a lot easier because they're kept centered by these pins. But I'm still gonna utilize the bulkhead alignment tool, the 19mm bulkhead alignment tool from Hoodie, to put these in place, just to make sure that they're perfectly straight on the chassis. So what we do is put the bulkheads on the chassis into the slots for those little pins. Then put the bulkhead alignment tool in there. And we put the screws in there, but we don't tighten them down just yet. We're just gonna put them in there to line everything up before we tighten them down. And finally, the fourth screw. When they're all lined up here, we have the bulkhead alignment tool installed in between the bulkheads, and we can tighten everything down. And when that is done, you should be able to easily take the bulkhead alignment tool out, and the bulkheads are lined up perfectly straight on the chassis. Repeat the same process for the rear. As I said, with the new pins, which are featured on the X4, it's a lot easier to make sure that the bulkheads are straight. It also gives you added rigidity to the assembly of the car. And yeah, that's it.